when it happened, I was just a kid. Too young to remember much, you know? Just a lot of relatives at the house. A lot of hugs. A lot of crying. Some laughing too, which made the crying seem even sadder. And the smell of coffee. It's funny how you remember those things. The smells. It's what I remember most about my mom. The smell of her perfume. It's been so long, but I can still remember that.